24 in number. A thoracic cavity, same heart and lung there. Right and left. Left, right and left, lung and heart. So, thoracic cavity. I have not done. Number 9 details. You can see 9 details on your lung cavity. What about one of them?
This is a carbon, a metacarbon, golden gelatin. Half a carbon from human, a scapula, cavity. Then you see the aquora. Body of apartment being studied is bones. I study here this is skull, a skull cap there, base of skull, then in the brain cavity. A brain cavity, it means the brain inside. Vertebral columns, you can see the vertebral canal in the spinal cord. Central nervous system, consists of the brain and spinal cord. Peripheral nervous system, you can see also peripheral nervous system, the sympathy system, nerve system, trunk system, central nervous system, peripheral nervous system, and sympathetic nervous system. But the atrophic means the nervous system. Come out of the tree, one depression, and then the spine. Then you will also play out of it. Then you will be close, then you will be close. And the fourth chair, that will be suffice. Then I have self stability, then you will be able to lift it. After the joint chair, you will see joint. Joint are strong parts. Sandal will give you fibrous joint and artillery joint, and lymph nerve sinus joint, shoulder joint, elbow joint, weak joint, intercarpal joint, upper metacarpal joint, intermedial joint, is a limo person, a hip joint, hip one and a head of human sergeant joint, hip joint. Okay, more than femur, and patella, and upper tibia, a knee joint, that's it, ankle joint, then tarsal joint. Upper bones, therefore, is the exact system of epiphyseal hemate, aunt bones, a sad bones, a sad bones, a pulmonam chain, you can see the canyon, a talent, a navicular, media in the little kid of the a sad bones, seven castle, five metatars, and very different. So, this is a whole skeleton. So this is a very important part of study human anatomy, the skeletal system. Skeletal system study karo pachas taka tamara anatomy bhai a budhi anusar ne connection ho je tamara up to date skeletal system study karwa skeletal study ma ko hai ta ke a general feature of the bone pachi ena particular feature ko muscle attached and all ligament attached from relations, artery, vein, are a particular picture. Actually, a human body, first we study the bones, like upper limb study the bone, or upper limb study the bone. A human study the bone, human study the bone, first the anatomical position. What is anatomical position? That was word away, human anatomical position of human body. Anatomical position was changed. I state, you can see, limb side of this, this is a foot also, you can see, just a piece of the vertical position. You will be anatomical, all study of the human body related to anatomical position. No matter who wants to study, all the anatomical position is like a humerus, a humerus, the anatomical position, then I will return the cross for the right and left, bone, anatomical position very important. Then general picture is a head, a neck, a shaft, a general picture. Particular picture is muscle attached, muscle origin, insertion, in a relation, a particular picture. then ossification, then articulation. Articulation also, articulation between the scapula and head of the humerus and shoulder joint. Articulation between lower end of the humerus. Capital trochlea, the cochlea not the one and the head of the digit, they have the elbow joint. Articulation there. After every joint, you can see the distal radius and scapular unit apical. They are from the bridge joint. Every joint. The articulation also. Okay? Most of the study the all skeletal system upgrade. Then you can know better all study of the other part, gross anatomy. Stand with the gross anatomy. You can see the gross anatomy. Gross anatomy can study the muscles, ligament, then you can study the artery, vein, nerve, and you can study the visa also. The gross anatomy also. The human skeleton, you can study all structure by system by, regional by. Certain medical college or regional wise study. Here the study. First you can study the upper limb. Then study the lower limb. Upper limb, lower limb. Then you study thorax. Then abdominal pelvis. Last head and neck and brain. So regional wise study. Where lecture mode regional wise study nahi. And I go to regional wise study. There are systemic study. Systematic centered on system. You can study the brain, spinal cord, so you can study cranial system. Then cardiovascular system, heart, artery and vein, cardiovascular system. Then you can study this cardiovascular system, nerve system, you can see cranial system. Then you can study. Then you can study the different vascular system. You can study artery, vein, like this. So they are systemic system. You can study endocrine system. Pituitary gland, thyroid gland, suprarenal gland, adrenal gland, they are endocrine system. Like this. So respiratory system, you can study only the nasal cavity, respiratory system, trachea and lung, that is respiratory system. So you can study the system study you can see. So two types of study, generalized study system of human anatomy. So a skeleton now, this is your anybody ask question on the skeleton, bone material? Bone material from an upper body.
Sí, 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 sí
name is brain.
પછી છેલ્લે